Hi, I'm Natalie, and I love a man who can go very fast. Go drive your skiff around in circles very quickly. I find this sexually attractive.
Magnus Lighthouse a few years before he died. His notes say that if you take the compass to the top of the lighthouse, it'll show you exactly where the treasure is buried. Of course, Blade's notes also had a lot to say about society being secretly run by sentient tacos. He kind of went off the rails there near the end.
Drove so very fast. Come back to me so I can tell you how great you are.
Almost dead? I can fix that. Catch you later.
Guns! Glorious guns! I'll always buy guns you don't need! Haven't found anything good? My weapon machines will fix that for you! May it serve always. Let me know if anything catches your eye. Two words, my friend. No refunds. Tell your friend. Munitions.
chances of bolt hunter doing out here?
Driving fast. Va-va-va-voom. I am sexually... You are attractive to me. Thank you.
Thank you.
Treasure before me, which you won't, of course, but just in case, be careful of the Leviathan. It ate Roscoe, as I may have already mentioned, and Blaine's notes say it will die to protect the treasure chamber.
Any treasure here?
Huh?